New York ranks number two in the nation when it comes to money spent on hunting and fishing. The state comptroller's office looked at the number of hunting and fishing licenses and permits sold, as well as the overall economic impact of outdoor recreation. Hunters and fishermen in New York pump an estimated $5 billion into the economy each year. That's the highest amount anywhere in the country, except for Florida.